Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, wireless module, solid-state drive, audio board, left rear speaker, large fan, small fan, system board, and right rear speaker. Removal. Open the display panel assembly and rotate it approximately 270 degrees so that the display panel is facing away from the top cover. While supporting the display panel assembly, remove the two 4mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the left display panel hinge to the top cover. Remove the two 4mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the right display panel hinge to the top cover. Carefully guide the display panel assembly out from under the lip on the top cover and remove. Replacement. Note, if you are installing a new top cover, remove the following from the old top cover and install onto the new top cover. Touchpad board. Front speakers. Power button board. Real-time clock RTC battery. Guide the display panel hinges on the display panel assembly under the lip of the top cover and align the screw holes and alignment pins on the top cover with the display panel hinges. Important! Ensure that the wireless antenna, webcam, and display panel cables are free from being pinched between the display panel assembly and top cover. While supporting the display panel assembly, replace the two 4mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the right display panel hinge to the top cover. Replace the two 4mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the left display panel hinge to the top cover. Close the display panel assembly.